Good morning, everyone.
That's me, Matter.
We are doing our drawing today. Today is Friday, and it is a light day at homeschool, and we wanted to share our memory verse with you.
Mm-hmm.
Your turn.
The earth is the Lord's and everything in it, the world and all who live in it. For he has founded it on the sea and established it on the waters. Who may ascend the Lord's mountains? Who may stand in his holy place?
And the baby has turned on the...
Wait, time out.
Wait, go on. The baby turned on the thing. Can you say your verse, Jonah? Jonah, can you say yours?
The first
the earth. Earth
and everything in it. The Lord, and everything in it. Huh?
The world?
The world and all who live in it.
For
he found it on the seas and sovereign on the waters. Who may send the Lord's
mountain?
The mountain of the Lord's. Who may send to in their holy place?
Good job. That's Psalms 24:1-3, right?
Psalm 24:1-3.
Good job, buddy.
So I'm
going
to go all over again.
Start again.
So
wait, give me one second, huh?
The earth is the Lord's and everything in it, the world and all who live in it. For he has founded it on the seas and established it on the waters. Who may ascend the Lord's mountains? Who may stand in his holy place? The one who has clean hands and a pure heart, believes in an idol or swear by a false god. He will receive blessing from the Lord and vindication from God their Savior. Such is the generation of who seek him. Who seek your face, God of Jacob.
Good job. And Jael learned Psalms?
1-6.
1-6. Psalms 24.
Psalms 24.
So we've been doing this on a 6-week period. So we'll be able to share with you every week our memory verse. And next week is going to be one verse. Right, Jonah? Look at the baby. Hi, baby.
Thank you for watching, guys. This is going to be our thing on Fridays. We're going to share a memory verse. Friday's a light day for us because we're going to the stores. Yeah. We're going to get a toy. And he wants to get back in the video.
We're going to Five Below.
We're going to go Five Below because the kids have memorized their verse. What I'm doing is an incentive for every 5 verses they memorize, they get a toy. I do remind them that the verses are God's word. And we're trying to save it in our hearts. It's not... part of our curriculum, it's a part of our spiritual growth.
And you know what I'm gonna get?
What?
I'm gonna get 2 Lego toys because.
Oh, yeah, he's my builder.
Get two for $5.
Yes, awesome. Okay, so thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna share a few glimpses of our week and have a good weekend.